The new Anova Pro 1200 watts of sous vide power. Hi, and welcome back to Elf's Kitchen. Today, I have the opportunity to introduce you to a brand new product if you are at all into sous vide cooking. This is the bomb. This is the new Anova 1200 watt Anova Sous Vide Pro. It is an absolute tank. It is one of the most robust systems I've ever seen, and I've reviewed a large number of sous vide circulators. I own two Anova 900 circulators, which I love, but this thing takes the cake. 1200 watts, unbelievable power that can continue for virtually ever, probably longer than your life, and I'm going to show you exactly what it's capable of. I filled two pots of water at the same temperature, basically, and the same amount, basically 1.5 gallons in each pot. On the left is the Anova 900 watt, which has been the standard and bestseller on the market for some time. On the right is the new 1200 watt Anova Pro. It's much more expensive, but is it worth it? Maybe so. In this test, we're going to see the difference in how fast each one of these circulators can raise the temperature from basically room temperature water, which is within half a degree of each other in each pot, to 148 degrees, which would be for some types of well-done meat. So let's start them together, and we'll see just how long it takes to get to 148 degrees. Both circulators have started, and we'll time it and give you the results as they complete. I've increased the time factor by 5,000% to show you as it goes that the Anova Pro has now exceeded the 900, and as we approach 148, we'll slow it down and show you what happens. Just under 18 minutes for the new one, while the Anova 900 watt is still struggling to get up another 10 degrees. So let's see how long it takes the additional 10 degrees and we'll be able to match the numbers. Rather than taking the time, I will tell you that we watched it and the Anova 900 took till 26 minutes in order to reach 148. That is an 8-minute difference in reaching temperature by the new Anova Pro and the otherwise very, very popular Anova 900. That's a clear indication that this thing is a tank and somewhat of a great machine. It's time to talk about some of the features of this tank. It really is a tank. Anova has developed a circulator which is basically, they do call it Pro for a reason. It is extremely robust and capable of a lot more energy at 1200 watts than their previous 900 watt unit. I love the 900 watt units. I have two of them and I use them regularly in my sous vide cooking. This one though is rated to be able to run for 10,000 hours without being unplugged or stopped. That's pretty amazing and they pretty much guarantee it. The unit has a nice face. It has all the controls easily accessible. It's Wi-Fi. You can pull this off to clean it. It's very simple to clean. If it gets calcified, you just run the circulator for a bit in a vinegar mix and it's right back to normal. Unlike the Anova 900, this has a metal bottom, so it does not have the plastic, which ends up getting a little bit discolored, but not anything that really affects it. As far as attaching the unit to a pot, the new pot attachment mechanism is actually quite good. It's actually even better than the Anova 900, which has always been very good. A lot of circulators have a spring grip that's supposed to hold on the side of a pot. Most of them do not work. I've reviewed a number of them and not one of them will hold without sliding around on the pot. However, this one, once you attach to the first knob, which secures the thing, then underneath, it just goes underneath the lip of the pot until you have connection and it's totally solid, and you can keep it there for as long as necessary. Other than that, the cord is a very high gauge cord. It's not going to go anywhere. It is approximately, I'd say, 3 feet in length, which is fine for any pot that you're going to be near. And this is just, I have to say, this is an unbelievably well-designed and manufactured sous vide circulator. I would say that of all of the ones that I've looked at, of all the ones that I've even seen or used, this is clearly above and beyond and worth every penny. Show you one more thing that this thing is capable of, that while you can do with the 900, this makes it so much easier, and we'll do that now. For the last couple of years, in addition to doing sous vide in general regular stainless steel or non-stick pots of large size to handle meats, I also converted some coolers to be able to do much larger loads, whether it be something like 2 or 3 or 4 briskets at a time, full-size briskets, or say a party that we needed 40 breasts of chicken breasts done sous vide, and then whatever other way we're going to do it. All it took is a 2 3/8 inch hole, and for the Anova 900, it just sits right in there. And if you look inside here, you can see that it would fill up, and you have the Anova sitting down low. It's an insulated cooler, which means that it doesn't have to work as hard. Now, generally, the 900 was supposed to be limited to about 5 gallons of water for heating. We found that if we that was primarily due to the necessity of it to take room temperature water and heat it to temperature. What we generally do with a cooler is we fill it with as hot water as our tap will provide, and that eases it and only has to maintain temperature and raise it just a bit. But now, with the new Anova Pro 1200 watt unit, we found that it is exactly the same size diameter, which allows it to fit directly in the hole and still have that lower access for the minimum and maximum water levels. And it sits in the pot just as easy, just as nice, and it will circulate this water, and there is not the limit of 5 gallons. It will handle 10 gallons or 12 gallons like this 48 quart cooler without a problem, and we can leave it run for as long as necessary. For example, 48 hours on for full-size briskets in there. That makes it awesome. It's easy to use. It's easy to clean, easy to take care of. This is the best on the market right now. There may be better, but you cannot get better than this. It's worth the extra cost. Trust me. Get it. The original Anova 900, there's a case made for that that's really nice. It's sold on Amazon, and it fits the Anova 900 just perfectly. Closes up, zippers up, has a handle. It's really nice, and it's a great way to keep the circulator safe and secure. Well, as it turns out, we can remove this, and while it's not an absolute correct fit, it turns out that the same case, until they make one that's specifically for the Anova Pro, will fit this as well. It's just a little bit tight on the fit, and it's but not too bad. So down it goes, and then the only real place that it becomes an issue is with a much thicker power cord. But right there, you notice that here it's a little bit shorter than the Anova 900, but still, here it is, safe and sound and secure. That's perfect. Cheap, inexpensive, great way to carry an Anova circulator around. I asked the question at the beginning of this review of whether or not the Anova Pro is worth the significantly higher cost than other models. The answer is, if you are a regular or very active sous vide cook and you do a lot of sous vide cooking, you will absolutely be just in heaven with this particular unit. If you're just an occasional sous vide cook and you only use a sous vide circulator occasionally, you will be happier with a lower unit like a Nano or the Anova 900 or even a Joule or something even lower cost. Overall, though, for the price, the robust
and very high performance of this unit makes it a 5-star review for me, plus, and a very honest and very hearty recommendation.
Hey, thanks for staying and watching this review. We hope that you got some benefit out of it. If you did and you'd like it, please do that exact thing. Like it for us. And if you want to subscribe and see some of our other reviews that are coming up and various different cooking, some gardening and some other stuff, please do subscribe and hit that little bell button that's on there, and it'll give you a notification whenever we post a new review. We have a lot planned. The summer is over and we're going back to work making a lot of videos. So stay tuned. We love to have you here, and we'll talk to you soon.